We see how Nadine, our starter, lowered the flags, brought our competitors into race. They are racing up 60 steps to the top of this tower. Fraser O'Neill, he had a great race against Jonathan Betts yesterday. Came down to hundredths of seconds. So Fraser's on the yellow side. Eric Einagal, his teammate, on the red. They're doing all the work head-to-head that we did yesterday. 60 steps, you must touch every step for safety purposes, or it'd be a 2-second penalty. Our referees are following down. Off the forcible entry. 500 pounds of force. When you see green, green means go. Hammers down. Fraser O'Neill flying through the course. And here's Eric Einagal. He's flying on that red side. Once again, all the way from Fort McMurray, Alberta. That's a long drive. Fraser knocks down the target, closes the bale. Eric, 300 pounds of force right here, knocks down the target. Bales close off to Rescue Randy. You saw this yesterday. Rescue Randy weighs 175 pounds. That's the average weight of a North American male. Dragging it backwards, 100 feet. How about Fraser O'Neill across the line and run 17. And coming across in a great time of 1:23, Eric Einagal.